your voice is in my head. And the giant robot said that you were written in the stars. You don't believe it. Say you just can't hang around while my head is in the clouds. But I swear the sky fell down on the day that you left. The day the earth stood still. A shot heard around the world. It was supposed to send a message to me. The spaceships on TV. I swear to God they were singing your name. The voice I recognize. And on the day the earth stood still, I saw mermaids in the water. And how was I supposed to tell you all the things they told me? They said the prophets did declare death within death somewhere. That our stars are crossed up there since the day that you were born. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you now. Is Carrie Plevovich here? Carrie Plevovich. This next song is dedicated to her because her boyfriend bought it for $15. And those are available. They're going fast as we go through the set list. You'll notice we have less songs to play. They get more expensive. So I suggest signing up now. Maybe you'd buy her a song. Possible. It's just a suggestion. This is for you, Carrie.
I'm not sad, no, not about. And I'm not mad, no, it's not about. And I'm not sad, no, not about you. I'm not sad, no, not about. And I'm not mad, no, it's not about. And I'm not scared, no, not about you. 'Cause I always get just what I want. And I don't care much about what I want. Sometimes I don't know what I want. Break down alone inside.
outside again, and I'm not scared of trouble now. Break down and I will show you how to set it up. CDs for sale, like some of the other bands here tonight, I've heard. Also, it's called merch in the biz. If you march to the merch, it's right through there. Take a little merch march. It's kick-ass merchandise.
What he's trying to say is that this next song is on that CD that we have for
sale. It's called She is a Witness. Going and playing?
Yeah.
Don't talk about anything?
No.
This one, let's go.
Here.
This song's also on our CD, compact discified. It's called Japanese Girlfriend. Thank you very much. If you have a secret to tell me now. Don't wait for reason. to catch us and tear us apart. Do you think heaven will wait? Keep this secret. It's so hard to watch you fade away. Couldn't wait another day just to get away. Your sister's pretty cute, and we might get along. All right, I'm gonna change my guitar.
Hey, thanks a lot. We're Earwig. It's a real delight to open up for Watershed tonight. You guys make sure to buy plenty of their CDs because they're releasing it tonight. It's a compact disc called Two Chords in a Cloud of Dust 2. So they got 2 in the title twice. Which, I don't know, I thought it was cool. It's 3 chords. Damn, so they're... Dash is my whole
even worth more.
Theory. Anyway, we've got a couple more. And Lizard just changed guitars. And I hope you guys are all having fun. And I'm going to do a little monologue right now.
Let's Lizard tune up real quick.
I don't know any jokes that people find funny. Where do rodents go to make friends?
Where?
MySpace.
All right.
Somebody liked it. I made that up, too.
Another one.
There was a guy, he wanted somebody to paint his back porch, right? So he put out a sign and said, "Hey, paint my back porch for $500. Paint my porch, $500. And some guy came
And he was like, yeah, I'll paint your porch. And the guy was like, all right, well, it's back. And he goes, and he paints it, and he comes back, and he's like, hey, that was easy, but it wasn't a porch. It was a BMW's.
He's making them up.
A 55-year-old homeless man told me that a week ago. It's true.
And you paid him for it.
In West Virginia. It really happened.
You're never on my side. If winter comes and I can't keep you warm, your moment has begun to shine your morning in the sun. And all across the universe, forgetting stars, if I could let you run, we'd run till we got caught and sing the songs that we forgot. Let's sing the songs that we forgot again. And I wave as the cars pass by on this shining morning when your moment has begun. It's been a long time coming on.
Much. We're Earwig again. Watershed will be up soon. That was Two Cow Garage previously. Come back tomorrow night and hear some more of that witty banter.
Are we going to do the song that made us famous?
Yeah, this is it's for you.
Standing right there when she let go. I was begging you, please, but you still said no. I was washing my hair. You were washing your hands of the whole affair. What a drag!
was it, but we have more. That would have been a good ending song. I'm going to write that down. I think we got a couple. How are we doing on time? Okay. All right.
We'll play sad song.
What's that?
We'll play the sad song.
Sad one?
You want to skip the sad song?
No, nah.
This one's for all the assassins out there who are sad about the work that they have to do and they're paid handsomely for. I know it eats at you.
I see it.
Just
at least
like
five
it eats
of
at
you.
Us. Killing people is not easy. But if you don't do it, you know the consequences. Fear to the pigs, man.
We all know what it's like to be an assassin.
Sinking in, how it all came and went again. How could I forget? How could I care less? Deciding that we never meant the secrets that we never kept. On and on, from Cheat Mountain, gone and left behind. Brandywine. So set aside your Brandywine eyes. You know, I'll never be satisfied. Well, I know you.
Oh, okay. It's time for Codename Banana. Anybody know Codename Banana? You ever heard of that? Codename Banana? Ring a bell?
It's a code. You shouldn't know it. That's pretty cool.
Still standing around you and me after millennials.
Ron says we can all be cowboys again.
It's like when we were young.
Bye.
Thank you, we're Earwig.
These trees turn black in winter, and a sap runs through my veins. All these decisions that I haven't decided, the just mistakes that I haven't made. Sap runs through my veins. All these decisions that I haven't decided, they're just mistakes that I haven't made. Mistakes that I haven't made. You're a mistake that I haven't made. Yeah, you're just a mistake that I haven't made yet. I guess you're
Watershed has a CD out. Who here has a Watershed CD? Who here needs one? All of you? Everybody? Well, it's our last song. Thanks for Earwig. Devil knows. waited such a long time. The devil told you that.
All right, you.